Ano po bang ibig sabihin ng consummated felony?
Tatlo yan, MJ. May tinatawag tayong consummated felony.
Mm.
May tinatawag tayong frustrated felony. May tinatawag tayong attempted felony. Di ba narinig natin yan? Kinasuhan siya ng attempted homicide. Kinasuhan siya ng frustrated homicide. Kinasuhan siya ng consummated murder. So anong pagkakaiba ng tatlo? Ang consummated murder, ibig sabihin, lahat ng action, lahat ng all the acts necessary for its execution and accomplishment was already present. Ibig sabihin, binaril ni accused ang tao, tapos namatay ang tao, consummated kasi namatay. Binaril niya, tamaan sa puso, pak! Natumba, patay. Consummated murder, bakit? Binaril niya, may overt act, tapos ang result, patay. So successful siya sa ginagawa niyang krimen. Consummated felony. Ang frustrated, iba, binaril pa niya, tamaan. But because of the medical science, yung tinatawag na upgraded high technology medical science, nabuhay kahit natamaan sa ulo, natamaan yung utak niya, but nabuhay because of the medical science. For example, ang tawag doon, frustrated murder or frustrated homicide. Nagawa niya lahat ng krimen, lahat ng mga dapat gawin para gawin ang isang krimen, but hindi na-produce ang krimen because of medical science. For example, in that case, frustrated homicide or frustrated murder. Kasi buhay ang kaniyang akusado, ang kaniyang biktima. Ang attempted naman, nabaril pa niya. But the police lang, dito lang, pak, dito lang, or sa paa lang. So hindi makakamatay yung tama. So there is a commission directly by overt act, but hindi nakakamatay or hindi niya na-perform ang lahat ng mga dapat gawin para sa isang krimen, attempted homicide ang kaso.
Ba, ganun pala yun, Kuya Mark. Kumporme sa alam tama.
Tama, depende sa tama.
At ano ang end result?
Oh, end result.
Kung nabuhay o namatay.
Kung namatay, consummated. Pag natamaan, lethal ang tama. Parang dapat pamatay na, but because of the medical science, nabuhay, frustrated homicide. But kung daplis lang or paa lang na hindi naman nakakamatay yung tama, attempted homicide.
Pag mga kaso, Kuya Mark, ang bigat nito, ang parusa, paano po ba?
Depende ang parusa. Pag first consummated, may degree lower. Pag frustrated, pag attempted, mas mababa ang kaso. Depende sa felony. Pag consummated, mas mataas ang kaso. But frustrated lang, mas mababa ang kaso. Then pag attempted, mas mababa pa rin ang kaso.
Kaya Mark, ano po ang mga krimen na walang frustrated stage?
May mga kaso na walang frustrated. Automatic, consummated lang or attempted.
Kahit patay o buhay yung biktima.
Oh yes, may mga kaso na consummated lang or attempted but walang frustrated case. Like for example, rape. Rape, mere touching of the labia majora or labia majora consummate the crime of rape. Hindi kailangan may actual penetration. Or, ang attempted naman, pag pinatungan mo yung isang babae, but dahil magalaw ang babae, hindi mo na touch yung kanyang labia minora or labia majora, attempted rape. Yun yan, attempted rape. Yung pangalawa, arson, yung sinunog mo yung bahay. Hindi kailangan buong bahay masunog. Kahit certain portion na ng bahay na sunog, sinunog mo, certain portion lang, kahit pinto lang na sunog mo, consummated rape na yan. So there's no such thing as consummated arson. So there's no such thing as frustrated arson. So consummated lang yan or attempted arson. Yung pangatlo, yung tinatawag na corruption of a public officer. Ang corruption ng public officer, for example, inoperan mo ng kwarta. Pag tinanggap, consummated corruption. Pag inoperan mo ng bribe money tapos hindi tinanggap, attempted corruption. Pag tinanggap, consummated corruption. Pag hindi tinanggap, attempted corruption. Walang frustrated corruption. Ha? Wala. It's either consummated corruption or attempted corruption. So nag-offer ka ng bribe money, tinanggap ni mayor. Example, tinanggap ni mayor. Consummated corruption.
Guilty agad yon.
Consummated na yun.
Oh.
Pag in-offer, tapos hindi tinanggap, attempted corruption. Walang kaso si mayor. Ang kaso, yung nag-offer. Attempted corruption. So, may iba-iba yung tinatawag na adultery. Na in love ka sa tao, nakipagtali ka sa tao, may asawa na. Hindi, walang attempted doon. It's only consummated ang kaso.
Kasi, and attempted.
Oh, eh, walang frustrated. Frustrated yung,
frustrated,
for example, niligawan mo lang yung may asawa, ay frustrated arson na, oh, frustrated adultery na, walang ganun. Oh, kasi walang kaso pag the mere fact na naligaw ka, walang kaso. Ang kaso lang pag you had sexual intercourse with a woman who is married. Another, yung tinatawag na physical injury. Ang physical injury depende sa result. May serious, may less serious, may slight physical injury. Walang tinatawag na frustrated physical injury. So, yun yan.
Ganun pala
so
yun
may na. Mga kaso na only consummated or attempted, walang frustrated stage of the felony.
Oh, kasi pag sinabi mong corruption ko yung Mark, eh, ano, frustrated corruption.
Walang frustrated, is only attempted. Di attempt ka na mag-bribe sa isang public official, pag tinanggap ni public official, maging consummated na kahit wala pang ginagawa. So it's only consummated and attempted corruption. Walang frustrated corruption.